Your girls standing going into the last event, the 4x400. Woodstock in fourth with 94. Etowah with 95 in third. Cherokee in second with 110. And Walton in first with 123. On the podium at this time, the boys, 3,200 meters. In fourth place, Ben Dahlgren from Walton. In third place, Nick Cook from Etowah. In second place, Austin Bailey from Woodstock. And your reaching champion from Walton, Andrew Singh, with a time of 10:03.40. Your standings going into the final race of the evening on the boys. In fourth place, Etowah with 96. In third place, Lassiter with 105. In second place, Roswell with 114. And in first place, Walton with 120.
Etowah got a really good shot. Holy shit.
He helped serve.